After the battle with the Goblin King, the heroes searched the castle. They found strange clues hinting of another princess. It seemed that Isabel and Rosabel had been close once, but what had happened to them? Despite Amadeus's reluctance, Zoya led them to the cellars to uncover secrets left in the dark.
We'll take a quick look around and then come back to the surface part, right?
What an holy nightmare is this? Trine, come back and take me home. I can't take this anymore.
It's probably just a little bitty part of a giant crab.
Little? This? You're not helping.
It won't eat through my shield. I just had it acid-proofed at the smithy last week.
Thank you.
My sister is lost. The night has begun. Only one can be queen when all's said and done.
out.
This isn't doing anything.
Hear that? Sounds like it's jammed or broken. Looks like another job for the wizard. What do I do with these parts?
I think if you attach them, the pump machine below would start working again.
Ah, right. Of course.
Let's go and try it out. Dear Rosie, happy 18th. I was as surprised as you are by the announcement. We should talk, Isabel.
Feel uncomfortable about this.
What? The smell?
Hunting for long-lost treasure in a sewer filled with these things.
This looks like one of Rosabelle's mirrors.
Rosie, where are you?
Isabel?
Lady Princess, come back!
Let's follow her.